Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, in a simultaneous throw of a pair of dice, find the probability of getting, first, a sum greater than 9, second, a doublet of odd numbers. Consider E to be an event. Now, the formula for finding the probability of occurrence of an event E is given by PE, and this is equal to number of outcomes favorable to the event E upon total number of possible outcomes. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Now let's see the solution. In the question we have that a pair of dice are thrown simultaneously. We have to find the probability of getting a sum greater than 9 and a doublet of odd numbers. First of all, let's see what would be the possible outcomes when we throw a pair of dice. So these are the possible outcomes when two dice or a pair of dice are thrown simultaneously. So as you can see, total number of possible outcomes is equal to 36. Now let's solve the first part of the question, in which we have to find the probability of getting a sum greater than 9. So consider, let even be an event of getting a sum of two numbers greater than 9. So we have to find the probability of even, that is the probability of getting a sum of two numbers greater than 9. These are the total outcomes when we throw a pair of dice simultaneously. Of these, we have to find the outcomes when the sum of two numbers is greater than 9. So we find that 4, 6, then 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 4, 6, 5, and 6, 6 are the six outcomes in which the sum of the two numbers is greater than 9. Like if you consider 4, 6, the sum of two numbers is equal to 4 plus 6, that is equal to 10, which is obviously greater than 9. Then we have 5, 5, the sum of two numbers is 10, that is greater than 9. 5, 6, sum of two numbers is 11, which is obviously greater than 9. Then 6, 4, sum of two numbers is 10, which is greater than 9. Then 6, 5, sum of two numbers here is 11, which is greater than 9. Then 6, 6, sum of two numbers is 12, which is greater than 9. So we find the number of outcomes favorable to event E1 is equal to 6, and the favorable outcomes are 4, 6, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 4, 6, 5, and 6, 6. So now probability of even, that is probability of getting a sum greater than 9 is equal to the number of outcomes favorable to even, which is equal to 6, upon the total number of possible outcomes, which is 36. So we get 6 upon 36. Now 6 times is 36, so this is equal to 1 upon 6. So we say probability of the even, that is the probability of getting a sum greater than 9, is equal to 1 upon 6. Now the next part of the question says, find the probability of getting a doublet of odd numbers. For this case also, the total number of possible outcomes is 36. Now first of all, we consider, let E2 be the event of getting a doublet of odd numbers, and we have to find the probability of E2. First of all, let's see how many doublets do we have in this case when two dice are thrown simultaneously. So as you can see, we have 6 doublets. Now since we need to find the probability of getting a doublet of odd numbers, so out of these 6 doublets, let's see what are the doublets of odd numbers. Now this 1-1 is the doublet of odd numbers, 3-3 is the doublet of odd numbers, 5-5 is the doublet of odd numbers. So we say the favorable outcomes are 1-1, 3-3, 5-5. That is, number of outcomes favorable to event E2 is equal to 3. So now, probability of E2, that is, probability of getting a doublet of odd numbers is equal to the number of outcomes favorable to E2, that is 3, upon the total number of possible outcomes, which is 36. So probability of E2 is equal to 3 upon 36. Now 3, 12 times is 36, so this is equal to 1 upon 12. So we get probability of E2 is equal to 1 upon 12. So our final answer is, for the first part we have 1 upon 6, and for the second part our answer is 1 upon 12. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.